does exist. It's amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Oh, hey, I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
It's stuck.
There's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. Almost there. You ready? Go.
To Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
true. It's really here.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Victor Sullivan. Dead end.
Jesus. How do we get down from here? Incredible.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Thank you. back here, you son of a bitch! Oh, no. This can't be happening.
No.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? Everything's moving. I gotta get out. No, can't do this. What is this? What's happening? There's no way out. Oh, no. I'm gonna kill him. Kill Sully. I'll kill you if you kill Sully. You killed Sully!
Sully! I'll kill you, you little Sully!
Come on. Sully! Hey, Sully!
No, no, he's dead. He's dead.
Sully, I'm over here. Sully, I...
Oh, no, no.
Time to play, assholes.
Over, Drake.
Oh, great.
Let's do this.
Oh, crap!
No.
Close!
that, you kid?
Oh, thank God.
You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
What was that?
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's a crazy story. That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
All right, listen, just bear with me for a second. Selim told me that Iram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the jinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it? We gotta find a way down there.
Gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
How the hell it's still standing?
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door.
Get down!